The Lost City Museum is the only archaeological museum in Southern Nevada. We are unique in our historic construction. The Conservation Civilian Corps constructed the main museum building, the pit house, and the pueblos out back for exhibits specifically for the American public to understand what these civilizations were like. And since they were constructed such a long time ago, they themselves have become a historic reference.
It is unique, and you know, we are an archaeological museum, and you don't find those. You do have some of the big national parks that are archaeological, you know, interpretation centers, but for here in Southern Nevada, having an archaeological museum is a great, great resource. But it also lets us tell that story of those people to the public that come in. With the exhibits that we have, especially if you start in that front room, that's from the early days of the museum. As you move into it, you do have that site that the museum is built around. So we interpret that site for you, and then it has the CCC component, and you can kind of see what it was like in their day-to-day life.
The impact visitors have is mostly nostalgic. It's mostly romantic. It's the idea that we could live without our modern conveniences. Everyone wants to imagine what it would be like to live off of the land, just gathering what they can, creating bricks with their bare hands, building their own house. Everyone kind of imagines that that's a better way to live, and we can tell the story of what it was like during that time.
You know, even without a lot of the modern day conveniences, people lived here and thrived here and had a pretty good economy and trade with other groups, and that brought in other materials. You don't necessarily need those modern conveniences to thrive in a certain area.